No, we're just here to wrestle with the law.
Tell us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes.